vocals.
More candles.
A little quiet.
You want to turn out or something?
You guys.
Can sound good.
Yeah, but I was just hoping to get vocals.
You kind of, you blow out and then come back.
Yes, I put the coke in.
Here's the oil. What's going on?
Cure cover. I've been the next one. You guys got cure cover? Anything off pornography?
Yeah. Dude, the cold weather fucks your strings.
That's not bad.
Okay. Most of the songs we're playing tonight is not a record that we have back there. Most of them except like this next one. But other than that,
where's this one from?
It's gonna be out in the future, hopefully in the spring.
Man. Are the candles on the record?
Lord Fam, ready to put it out.
Let's try.
It's mine that's feeding back.
When are you gonna have the vinyl?
Hey.
Don't give him the vinyl.
Now about that shit, I gave you my test pressing. I hear it again. Yeah, he's got my test pressing the vinyl. Yeah, I know. Ooh, my mic. Ooh.
Move it up half a foot?
Yeah, because you're right in that monitor right there.
Oh. Dude, you left the mic there. You did it, didn't you?
Okay,
making me look bad.
I'm sorry.
All right.
Is that better?
Yeah, just...
I'm sorry.
All right.
This song's about those shirts.
This song goes out to those shirts right there.
Oh, yeah.
I love you guys.
I love James too, man.
In seventh grade.
I make no shirt about it, but. You want to rock this guy?
We love it.
Don't worry.
Hang on.
No pressure. All
right.
We'll be right back.
really got hot in here. So cool, so good, I know. Heard you. Just kidding, man. Love you. Dude, that dude, this guy drove to Gilman in California to see us play this song, for God's sakes. Look at you, see, he's even looking like, dude, you're retarded. I mean, like, cool.
Okay.
Jake for
it's really weird. Pick it up.
So Van, we're gonna go skating.
But if anyone's really bored and wants to go to Chicago on Tuesday, we're playing at the Vic Theater.
Dude,
play some chips and sauce stuff.
Play some
whatever are you talking about? I don't know.
I was in that band, so.
Farewell.
Alright, the song's called Tonight's Starting Line.
No fear, dude.
Red, up next. Woo! Yeah. Hey.
Okay. 2-2.
Although, that is wrongfully replaced with something. Dude. That would be a great yellow.
Who wants to hear a Limp Bizkit cover?
Woo! Oh, that was the response I wanted.
How about Limp Bizkit?
Forget it then, sorry.
Holy shit, is that a girl drummer? Girls can't play drums.
I don't think so either.
Want to see the rest?
No, I can't do it. You say it.
No.
Don't their boobs get in the way?
Their boobs get in the way. Hey, Becky. Rack? No, it's your Tom. There we go.
Hey, James.
This is the part where they converse, and you guys don't know what they're talking about, so it's a secret.
Hold on, okay, first of all, we gotta fix this mic issue. It keeps floating away on me.
James has a mic problem.
Do I look like James?
Does that look like James?
That looks sad.
No. James right there.
It's like looking in a mirror, isn't it, James?
Not really.
I'm here back in time.
Trent,
back in time.
Well,
you're gonna go
back in time.
Saturday Night Live, if anyone knows it, you're pretty cool.
We're the last. I'll tell go.
I'm so sorry.
Equipment problems too.
There we go, I got it.
You and you turn your knob up and the door.
This sound comes from the knob and you turn it up and you go really loud.
If you come in your band.
Thank you.
Good
guy,
we're gonna help.
Yeah.
pecking order again, dude.
I know.
Yeah.
This is our last song.
Yeah.
You know.
If anybody's actually seen us play before, we do like 5 songs. No, 6?
Yeah, I think this one's My Heart Tickles Blood for you.
Tickles.
We did 7. So.
What is this now?
Is it? Oh my god.
You put 2 extras in.
Wonderful. Thank you guys for coming and everything.
What do you want to hear?
Tell us what to play.
What time is it? Oh, part of
my room.
Just
play everything.
What are we doing on time here?
Mile marker 92.
Time, what's that?
Yeah, we got like 10 minutes left.
There's a kegger at Blake's. Anybody want to go to a kegger at Blake's?
You wanna? Should we do the other new songs?
All right. I mean, oh,
yeah.
You want
to do one?
This is special.
It's for you guys. It's another new one and we're gonna try it. But it's gonna suck ass. I'm warning you, but you asked for it. Like, if we come out, we do good for 30 minutes and you wanna ask, then that's fine.
See, the funny thing is, whenever we go on tour, we always play here first. We have to get our really bad show.
Yeah.
We throw you the songs, I think, we're gonna suck.
So we'll try to get through this, but I'm just giving you the pre-warning.
But this is like a first, you know. You guys, these other bands aren't gonna hear our song. It's gonna be great.
Fucked up my gig, man. You throw the gig too.
Yeah, gig.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna throw it shot, and I'm just singing this song.
This is gonna be the last riffs we're doing.
These are our last riffs for the night. Thanks for coming out and jamming with us.
At the gig.
The gig. See, we're using words like this, like donation at the door. Donation. No, it's cool. Donation. Gig. Sorry. It's the laugh. That's our last one. Fill my heart, piece of blood for you. And thanks to everyone who's here. Thanks to everyone who supports us. The fact that there's shows here, and the fact that hopefully it'll be able to keep happening, because if it doesn't, done fuck it up again. So, thanks. Look at the back of this kid's shirt. This kid is fucking awesome. Someone give that kid a beer.
What's it say?
It says Crotch Watcher.
Yeah.
It's awesome, kid.
Good. Thank you very much.
Thanks. Okay.